got it. But fish taste best when they're freshly blasted. Grill them over a fire and they'll turn extra crispy and smell so good.
Don't worry, Jean has informed me about all that a while ago. So, I went ahead and placed some orders at Good Hunter. Over the next few days, their chefs will be preparing the best fish fresh from the lake and cooking them right away. Freshly cooked fish served with Klee's favorite spices and my specially prepared desserts. I'm sure it'll be just as delicious as your catches.
Okay, then I'll trust your taste, Lisa. I promise I'll stay in the city and play Donico's Boomtastic Adventure! I won't go fish blasting or make any trouble for Albedo's friend. Anyway, I'm gonna go look for Mr. Honorary Knight and Paimon now.
Is someone looking for us?
Mr. Honorary Knight and Paimon! Klee was just thinking about you and then you appeared! How'd you do that? Oh, did you somehow magically hear Klee's thoughts?
Oh, little cutie and Paimon, you're here just in time. Looks like I won't have to go to the trouble of writing you a letter now.
We had some time on our hands and wanted to look for something to read in the library. Anyway, what's Dodoko's Fantastic Adventure? It sounds way more fun than reading a book!
It's a new game Lisa made for me. We came up with the name together. You're amazing, Paimon. You remembered the name so quickly!
Whoa, you can design games, Lisa? Paimon thought that you were just into books!
I merely drew some inspiration from Shroomsplosion, a game from back when I was a student. It didn't really take too much effort. As long as we keep Klee happy during these unique circumstances, I'm willing to design as many games as she likes.
Oh, now that Paimon thinks about it, Klee mentioned Albedo's friend, right? Did something happen in Mondstadt?
It's not too serious, but the situation still has to be treated with caution. Recently, fish species native to Sumeru have begun appearing in Cider Lake. Allowing them to spread would put the ecological balance of Mondstadt's waters at risk. Luckily, Klee noticed some fish she'd never seen before while she snuck out to play. She caught a few and showed them to Kaya. If it weren't for Klee, I'm afraid most of the local species would have already receded by the time ordinary citizens fully grasp the situation. And if a change occurs in the underwater ecosystem, it could very well affect the quality of water in Cider Lake. Consequently, the entire wine industry of Mondstadt could be in danger, and that poses a major threat to our economy.
I saved the day! I even got praised by Master Jean!
So that's what happened. Oh, good thing Klee noticed the fish before things got out of control!
The investigation team sent out a few members to inspect Cider Lake and look for the origin of the intruding species. To avoid disturbing these little invaders, Klee has to keep her treasured bombs away for some time. The investigation team's instruments are extremely sensitive, so any explosion within a certain distance of the lake would affect their data. Jean said that Klee would definitely get bored being cooped up inside the city all the time. Albedo's busy making improvements to the reconnaissance company's experimental equipment, while Kaya just left for a business trip. So the task of looking after her fell on my shoulders.
But I'm not bored anymore because Lisa invented Dodoko's Bombtastic Adventure! Mr. Honorary Knight and Paimon, let's play together!
All right, the game table is right over there in the garden. The orders I've placed at Good Hunter will also be delivered there. Please enjoy yourselves. It's not every day you get to play games with Klee, surrounded by the scent of flowers on the breeze, with delicious food delivered right to you.
Wait, Lisa, are you not coming with us?
Don't you think it'd be a little unfair if the game's creator joined in? Besides, as the librarian, I still have my basic responsibilities to take care of.
That just sounds like another excuse for staying indoors!
Run along now. Have fun playing with Klee.
Okay then, we'll catch you later, Lisa!
Next on the agenda...
We'll play Donoko's Bombastic Adventure.
Whoa! Lisa picked a really good spot! Paimon loves it here already! Alright, teach us how to play, Klee!
Yeah! Let's play!
Thank you.
Thank you.
defeated lots of bad spiky fish warriors. Even the spiky fish king was no match. Dodeco, Jumpy Dumpty, and Klee, Sparks and Splash are the best.
This game reminds Paimon of the incident happening in Cider Lake. At least, but come to think of it, why go to the trouble of finding the invading species when they could just ask Klee to blow up every suspicious fish? They could even give us some bombs and let us handle this.
Well, well. From the looks on your faces, it seems like you're having fun.
It's Lisa! You're here!
We loved playing Dodeco's Bombastic Adventure. What a fun game you designed!
Thanks for playing. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Perhaps I should come up with some new updates?
Ooh, yay! Klee wants to see Dodeco going on adventures in all kinds of places!
No, wait. You must have spent a long time working on the game. It must be exhausting. We shouldn't make Lisa work too hard.
Aw, thank you for being so considerate. But if it helps keep you happy while you stay inside the city, I'll be more than happy to spend as much time as needed. Of course, I understand that you prefer going on your own adventures whenever you like. The game is just meant to be a new way to pass the time. Anyway, I have some great news, and I've also brought a gift for you cuties.
A gift? Actually, I have a gift for Mr. Honorary Knight and Paimon, too!
We'll get to the gifts in a moment. Let me tell you the news first. That's right. Two knights from the investigation team found the invasive species nest and swiftly disposed of it. The knights have also determined the cause of their invasion. The species were accidentally introduced to the lake by a merchant without any malicious intent, so the knights let her go after some lecturing and issuing a fine.
Luckily, they didn't cause too much trouble, but even...
Is it time for gifts yet? Can Klee go first?
Of course. Klee's been returning home on time every day without being reminded by anyone. So, I've been wondering what you're up to lately.
When I was home at night, I looked through Albedo's crafting book and learned to make this! Da-da-da!
Whoa! It's Dodeco doing a Jumpy Dumpty!
Yep! I made a figure that looks like the Dodeco from Dodeco's Bombastic Adventure! Even though I can't make it throw real bombs, I hope it'll remind you of the fun we had together and blast away your troubles and boredom!
A big Dodeco toy! Oh, Paimon loves surprises like this! With this, it'll feel like we're adventuring with Klee and Dodeco wherever we go!
I'm so happy you like my gift! I worked super hard on it! What's your gift, Lisa? I want to see!
Well, I'm afraid my gift is a lot less creative than yours. It's a storybook about Dodeco's Bombastic Adventures. The little cuties return to Mondstadt and join Klee on an adventure with Dodeco. Together, they defeated the bad spiky fish warriors and then enjoyed an afternoon tea. A most fitting way to end Dodeco's Bombastic Adventure.
Did you plan out the whole story while designing the game?
No. As the protagonists of the story, you, little cutie, and Klee all played an important part in bringing the story to life. I've left a blank spot in the book specially for illustrations. But I just thought of an even better idea. Since we're all here on this special occasion, why don't I take a photo of you together?
Sure! We got to see our friends and play games together! That's definitely worth celebrating!
And Mr. Honorary Knight and Paimon. Ready, Lisa? We had so much fun today. 3, 2, 1, Dodeco!
Bye.